Welcome to Kenyan Citizen Televisa as you get the latest updates. Former President of the Republic of Kenya, Uhuru Muigai Kenyatta, in the intensive care unit. Former President of the Republic of Kenya and the fourth President, Uhuru Muigai Kenyatta's health has now caused an online debate. According to the latest report coming to our news desk, is that the former president is seeking medication in a foreign country after getting ill, something that has really caused people to bring out various questions about President Uhuru Muigai Kenyatta's health. Before you get more updates and if Uhuru Muigai Kenyatta will recover or is recovering well, subscribe to our YouTube channel, turn on the notification bell as we learn more today.